Rightio, we're back for another video. Quick update since the last video. Car's had some work done to it. We've had a rear locker put in, so we're now twin locked. We've had some reductions put in. We've had some custom bar work done, so now we've got scrub bars in the sliders and like a rear scrub bar up to the tray. That's that. We've had heaps of fucking rain over the last like 3 days, so hopefully where we're going, it's gonna be fucking wet and good. I've also got a second GoPro now that's going to be mounted behind me, like looking forward from a cab view, so let me know if that's good, or you'd rather it on the front windscreen pointing at me for like my reactions or something, let me know. It's been so long since videos because summer's just shit for four-wheel driving, so we'll see how we go. yeah, fucking should be right. I think we're going to Mount Disappointment, so that's like a 2-hour drive away, so we'll get going and we'll see you there. Come on. this is meant to be the hard part of Quarry Road. They call it Triton Hill because there's fucking two Tritons down there that have fucking binned it on the track. It's actually steep as fuck in person, but we'll see how we go. Both lockers on.
Thank you. maybe try and come over this way a little bit.
Phone track in Tallaroop, and we'll do that solo. That's meant to be an infamous track in the area, so we'll go check that out, fucking see how we go.
Thank you.
start of our phone track, I think. So, see what all the talk's about.
to feed ourselves. Take those we love. Thank you. We were wild dogs. Thank you.
phone track. We tried doing the left line, but yeah, that's how that ended. That's what happens. Have a crack. It's a fucking ripper. What do you gotta say?
Like and subscribe.
Yeah, you man. I'm going forward driving again tomorrow, so there should be a video out. Well, you'll see it this Sunday, and then there should be one next Sunday as well. So, yeah, give us a sub and hang around for the next video coming out, because it'll be a fucking ripper. So go check out Mark. That was that LSGU we were with today. If you want to see like a behind the scenes, like a other views of my car and shit like that, yeah, go check him out and get around him. I'll put his at somewhere here. And cheers for fucking 600 subs, you mad dogs. Cheers.